Prince Harry goes on international hunting trip, how will Anna lover Meghan respond? Prince Harry has set off on a hunting trip with his friend nicknamed the Boar Terminator just days after his fiancée Meghan Markle flew home. The 33-year-old flew into Germany on a private jet on Friday with a 10-strong hunting party. But fiancée Meghan is known to be an ardent animal lover and supporter of animal rights, with sources speculating the US actress will probably snub the royal family's Boxing Day shoot. After landing in Berlin, the group drove to Gorlsdorf, in Brandenburg, northeast Germany. German newspaper, Bild am Sonntag, reported Prince Harry was joined by German aristocrat Franz Albrecht Hettingen Spielberg. He earned his nickname the Boar Terminator after online videos appeared online showing him killing several boars for sport. The pair are said to be close friends and Harry last year attended his wedding to actress Cleopatra von Adelsheim von Ernest at Ettingen Castle. Harry's bodyguard reportedly told German newspaper, Bild, yes, the two are friends. The prince, who will marry in May, arrived with his own weapons aboard the Gulfstream aircraft which he boarded for the flight home on Saturday afternoon, according to Bild. He comes after the royal enjoyed a shooting party at Ettingen Castle last year. Prince Harry learned to shoot as a child and by 12 years old he was already joining his father on the traditional Boxing Day shoot near Sandringham. But his love of the sport is in stark contrast to his bride-to-be Meghan Markle, 36, who is an animal enthusiast. A source told The Sun, it doesn't fit in well with her love of animals but the royal family have a long history of hunting trips so she'll have to get used to it. Doubtless Prince Philip will try to convince her that the birds shot need their numbers kept down for conservation purposes.